HS2 Ltd say that they're making up for the environmental impact of the project, delivering many miles of ecological and landscape investments. But we've checked the maths. The plans for nature don't add up. The company in charge has made some very serious mistakes. Our audit reveals mistakes, serious mapping errors, and outdated, flawed accounting. Far more nature will be lost than we've all been told. The detail behind HS2 Limited's calculations has not been made public, but the consequences will be devastating. HS2 Limited has not been held accountable until now. We are sending our evidence to the government. Will you come on board? The government must make HS2 Limited remap, recalculate, and rethink, and put an immediate pause on HS2.